Welcome back to Sports Weekly on IEMG. Now we go to the basketball court, and basketball season officially coming to the end with the Southern California Championship Games, and that's where we found the Aquinas Falcons taking on La Costa Canyon for Division III AA in the finals. And again, Aquinas had already won a CIF Southern Section title, now trying to, again, make more school history, winning a quote-unquote state championship, because there was not technically a state finals game this year, just a Southern California regional, so really just one game away from that state championship, which we would normally have in a normal year. So let's go to Aquinas High School. This is as good as it gets. The Southern California title game on their home court in San Bernardino. Second quarter, the football star Rodario Abercrombie working hard on the boards, plays it back out to Cashmere Charles for three. On the other end, the visiting Mavericks answer. Christian Brown hits the three. Aquinas up 16-11 at that point. Later in the second, they call him Mr. Floater. Sheldon Grant, his floater is unstoppable, and it falls there. Here comes Mr. Floater again. Grant drives inside, lofts it up for two more. Aquinas leading by nine. La Costa Canyon trying to keep it close here. Brown feeds Brendan Perry, cutting back door, lays it in. But Aquinas led 27-17 at halftime. So we fast forward to the second half. Third quarter action. Here comes Nick Hopkins in the post. Finds Abercrombie down low for the bucket. The Falcons lead by a dozen. La Costa Canyon would storm back in the third. Perry drives in for two, and it's a four-point game. Aquinas up 31-27. The Falcons would push their lead back up to nine on this three-pointer from Charles. In fourth quarter, it's Hopkins passing out of a double team, and guess who? He finds an open Charles for the tray. Now let's check back in with Mr. Floater, as Coach Johnson calls him. Sheldon Grant going to his left, and the floater is, well, you know, it's all good. But quickly in transition, the Mavericks strike back. Vince Berlucci lays it in on the other end. It's a six-point game as the Falcons try to close out the win at home with just over 3 minutes to play. A nice passing by Aquinas to find the open man. It's Vugar Cooley for three. Falcons up 46-37. Less than 3 minutes to play. La Costa Canyon still within striking range. The big-time dunk there by Brown. The Mavericks trail by seven. But Aquinas would not be denied, especially on their home floor, and especially with Sheldon Grant going to the floater off the window and good. Aquinas is your CIF SoCal champion in Division III AA. There's Coach Johnson with the trophy. What a win. Final score in this one. Falcons win 55-43. What a season for the Aquinas basketball team. Here's Coach Johnson after the big win.
Man, this is a special moment. You know, we was talking about that in the locker room, saying like, hey, man, how lucky can you get to have a home state championship at home? You know, let's go and take it. Let's try and go get it, you know? And the kids were like, let's go, you know? So, and I'm so happy for those guys, you know? And I'm happy for my coaches, too, because we put in some work, you know, definitely. It's at a point now, I was telling them, you know, we're not the little secret anymore. You know, we used to go to tournaments and people say Aquinas, they kind of look at us like, who are these guys? But I told the guys, there's no secret no more. You know, they know who we are. And the guys who are coming back, they got to step up their game. You know, I lose Nick and Shelton, and they put a staple on the program. Well, kids want to come here, you know, so you know, it's just like a, man, I can't even describe it. You know, it's just like a dream, you know.
So congratulations to Coach Johnson and all the Falcons on, wow, an incredible season that ends with a Southern California championship in Division III AA. Now also, how about the two four-year starters, the seniors, Nick Hopkins and Sheldon Grant, capping off their high school careers, which have been so fun to watch the last 4 years, with a CIF Southern Section title and a state SoCal championship. Unbelievable. Here's Sheldon Grant and Nick Hopkins.
couldn't. I already knew that. At the end of the day, we just played hard, played our defense. We was going to win. Everybody had us as the underdogs, and we just had to show them at the end of the day that we could compete with anybody. And we just ended our season with a bang. Man, it feels good. This whole COVID thing really messed everything up. So just for us to have a season, just to end it on our home court, it just feels amazing. And I'm glad I got this dub with my team, Michelle. And, man, it just feels great.
It's crazy because we thought we was going to have a season in the beginning. So we know when Coach said that we was going to have a season, you know, we just had to take advantage of it. And that's what we did. Went out with a bang. Last time putting this jersey on, last time playing in front of these fans. I'm as grateful for what they did for me all 4 years, and I'm glad we brought it home.
It's like a dream come true. I'm sitting there thinking about it last night at home, like the legacy they leave. You know, they came here, and from the beginning of ninth grade, we talked about this moment. And those guys, they didn't give up. They kept fighting and fighting. And to see them go out like this, man, I mean, I feel like one of them proud pops. You know, it was like my chest stuck out, you know.
You feel what?
I said like a proud dad, my chest stuck out.
You know? It feels good, you know, like at first, the team, we had a lot of stuff to work on, but we just came together. We had all the pieces, and we just wanted it more than everybody. And we just wanted more than everybody, and it just feels good, you know. And just playing at Aquinas all 4 years, being a starter, just feels great. Coach Johnson is the best coach I ever had. And he just got me to where I am right now, and I'm just glad to be here.
Senior leadership, me and Nick been through the storm, through everything. Like I said, we went to the championship last year, so we knew what it takes. And we just, coach relied on us for senior leadership, and that's what we did. Came through for our team when we needed it most.
And how about the football star Abercrombie winning a CIF Southern Section title and a Southern California Regional Championship in football, and now in basketball. He'll be taking his talents to Chadron State to play some football, but don't rule out basketball maybe in his future still. Here's Rodario Abercrombie.
You know, in football, it was kind of, you know, we was right there, and it kind of feels good to be able to do it in basketball. You know, I play both sports. I'm one of the only people in the school to play both and win CIF in both. So I think this one feels a little bit better because all the games are so close. You know, I might go to Chadron and see if they let me, you know, play out there. But hey, if this is the last one, this is the way I want to end it.
Well, it's safe to say Aquinas is a football and basketball powerhouse coming off those championships. If you haven't done so already, hit subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel. Before you know it, it's going to be football season once again, and we're going to be bringing back Sports Weekly Live and a lot of great content coming your way in the coming weeks. My name is Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.